SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add low power mode to the control center on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you like using the low power mode option on your iPhone as a way to save your battery life, but you find it a little tedious to go into the settings menu and activate it from the battery menu there, then there's a faster way that you can enable low power mode on your iPhone. Start by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the control center option from this menu. And now you can scroll down again until you find low power mode. Now you just need to tap the green plus button to the left of that, which is going to add it to this top section. So now you can open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. And then you can find the battery icon here, which is for low power mode. Now you just need to tap that, which is going to put the phone into low power mode, which you can tell by the yellow battery icon that appears at the top right corner of the screen. When you want to exit low power mode, you can simply go back to the control center, tap this button again, and that's going to exit low power mode and restore the settings back to what they were before you enabled low power mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.